Hey guys, and welcome to Christmas in Tower Heroes. So, for a lot of you guys, this probably comes very unexpectedly, but I saw some stuff about it, and this actually looks like an update in the right direction, which is why I really wanted to give it another chance and see how far the game has come since we last basically quit the game. Now, of course, it is not all sunshine and roses, though, because I do have to mention this before people ask, why are you using weird towers? Yeah, my save data got reset. Like, everything is gone. Yay. So I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna deal with that. Because I lost actually a lot of cool stuff and a lot of cool towers, which... I'm gonna be honest, I don't wanna do all that again, so I'm probably not gonna get all the stuff that I lost back. However, we are gonna make the best of what we can do. That said, I heard there is a brand new map, Toy Takeover, and if you beat it, I think on easy, you get a Voca skin, and as you guys know, I really like Voca, and I just really wanted to take a look at the map, then get the Voca skin, check it out, give my verdict on the Voca skin, and, you know, then we'll cover the day and we'll have an amazing time. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the new map. Does anybody still use the elevators? Probably not. So, in case you're wondering, this is my team. I know, it's a very weird team, but like I said, my save data went, you know... went broke, so this is all I have, okay? I spent, I think, 20,000 coins on getting my maid skin back, so I do have the maid skin, don't worry about it. Ooh, look at this little map. Oh, this map is actually really small. Okay, wait, let me actually put something down and then we're gonna explore the map, because, you know, I forgot that I actually, you know, have to fight and, you know, put effort into it again. So I guess that's enough. Other than that, the map looks really cool. So from what I understand is that the art used on the pictures is fan art that they use the competition for. I know this one is made by Octotrooper, which is a really amazing artist in the Tower Hero community. I absolutely love his work. I think all the wrapping paper, but I could be wrong, so don't quote me on this. But I think all the wrapping paper was made by Quell, and it also looks really, really cute. I really, really like it. It's really cute. Once again, I'm not sure if Quell made it, but I think she did. Other than that, the map actually looks pretty nice. The chairs are a little bit big, but that's okay. Like, I feel like we're a little bit scaled down, which that's not the biggest end of the world. I totally forgot how to play the game, by the way, so if I do something weird, you know, with placing things down, you know, that's the reason why. I think I can just win it with just Voca spam, I hope, but I'm not sure. The music is also actually kind of cool, so one thing that I really like about how Tower Heroes is handling things now is that they finally create their own music. And I really like that. For one, for content creators, we don't get copyrighted anymore, so thank you for that. And secondly, custom music just adds a lot. Yo, Voca, can you kill that thing real quick? There you go, thank you. Yeah, custom music really adds a lot, and I think it's really cool. I really like it, and yeah, good job. So I actually heard from people, I'm not sure about it, I have to check it when I level her up, that Sparkle actually got removed from Voca. Which I think is a really weird decision. No idea why they did that, but that's what I heard. Also, I should have brought Lemonade Cat. I just realized I don't have Lemonade Cat. Oh well. We kind of really need another tower that gives you cash back. Like, we really need one, because we don't want to be dependent on Lemonade Cat. Like, they finally split up Spectre, so, you know, it's not really needed anymore, even though you still need it. Can we split up, like, Lemonade Cat or add more towers that, you know, give mana? I think that would be the next step in, you know, improving the game. Look at that. It's the real-life pillow you can buy. Wow. Great. That's called product placement. I actually don't mind that. It's just, I really wish that for the actual pillow, they took a more cartoony style. I really don't like the buttons and like how, I don't know, they try to make it really realistic, and I feel like, you know, the charm of Tower Heroes is, you know, cartoony, fun. So I never understood why they made the pillow so realistic, but oh well. I mean, at the end of the day, it's their decision, I suppose. I wonder if this is enough to, you know, save me for a little bit, because I kind of want to take a look at the map, you know, like Boundary Break, so let's go. Okay, so they actually make an outside. Oh, they're gonna put a roof on it. Oh, but they actually have a working chimney. I mean, kind of. It's a little bit, you know, buggy. But that's okay. And then, okay, that's kind of cool. I kind of like that. Like, but the thing is, like, why did they make it so high, though? That wasn't really necessary. I kind of like it. I really hoped that, you know, he knows that we're gonna boundary break to look for secrets. Like, oh, is this a secret? No, it's not. But like, it would be cool if like there was like one more pole over here, so this isn't floating, and maybe put like a really, really simple roof on it, just for like, so you can make like a cool cinematic shot. Like, oh, look at that! It has a roof. Wow. We should kind of pay attention, don't we? I don't remember. Does Balloon Boy have a downside? I think his downside is upping the cost, right? So probably not the best thing to place him down right now. Why do supports have downfalls? That's so weird, actually. That's so weird. Okay, who do I want to upgrade? Do I want to upgrade Wizard? Probably. Oh, look at that! I actually really, really like that. I don't like how the ribbon is the same color as the present on the purple one. But this is such a cool design, actually. Like, I know, it's just a caged enemy. But I really like that. That's really cool, actually. Yo, good job. That's cool. It's a candle golem. Oh, that's actually also really cool. I love the small alterations in the enemies. That's actually really cool. And the robots are really cool too. Like, that's actually cool. That's actually really cool. Look at all the presents. But why is the bow the same color? That's a little bit unfortunate, but wow. I love that. I really love that. Look at all my mates! Look at all my mates! They're all mates. Haha. I love the mate skin. Was it worth 20,000 gold? Yep. Wait, or are the bows randomized? Because now, huh? Maybe the bow color is randomized. Could that be a thing? Maybe it is, actually. Wait, huh. I mean, that would be kind of cool. It's the scary reaper. Okay, he's down pretty quickly. Yeah, I really should have brought Lemonade Cat. Oh boy, what am I doing? What am I doing? I cannot lose on easy, okay? I cannot lose on easy. Oh yeah, they actually removed Sparkle from Vroka. Wow, that's interesting. Why though? I kind of like Sparkle. Aww. I hope it comes back, like on a new hero at least, because like I really like Sparkle actually. Also, it's getting scary, but that's okay. I trust Vroka. Vroka, I trust you. Whoa, look at this little fella, Luca. Oh, it looks like Card Kid. Yo, can that be a Card Kid skin? Is it a Card Kid skin? That would be dope, actually. Yo, we need it as a Card Kid skin. That's cute. Luca Card Kid. Luca! Oh! Oh, they killed it in time! Oh my god, okay, these things are fast! Oh no, these things are fast! Uh-oh. I might actually lose because of my really bad team. Yeah, I lost. okay, we got 11 gingerbread men. Well, there is only one thing to do. We're just gonna ask people to carry us through easy. Hello. You might want to say that, you know, asking people to help you carry on easy is a little bit sad. And you would be correct, but, you know, I really don't want to buy more heroes and make a new team composition. But hey, we got the new hero Waffer, which, I'm gonna be honest, I love how he looks. Yes, I spoiled myself. But I hate his level 1. I think all his other levels are fine. But I really don't like his level 1. And to be honest, I feel like his animations kinda suck for all levels. Not gonna lie. But other than that, he's really cool, really unique. I think he is range and melee, which is kinda cool. So yeah. Anyway, carry me! So far, I think everything is going nice. Ooh, is that one of the new skins? Ooh, it changes the fire. Other than that, I don't really like the skin in particular because it kind of looks like just a Google image put on Dimsor Child. But I really like that the fire is blue. I mean, that's really cool. I mean, look at him, dude. He's actually really cool. Yo, actually, you know what would be really, really cool? I have no idea if it's gonna happen or something, because it's just a speculation. But like, what if the boss of this stage was this train? And like, on like the second to last wave, this train just starts, you know, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. And then when the last wave is just like breaks, we like choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo- boss was here all along. And then he just like, meow, breaks out of the track. That would be so cool. Oh my god. I kind of hope that happens now, but I don't think it will. I kind of hope it does happen though. I actually do think Hylo still makes all the models, right? Because I'm just gonna be fair. These cookie models, I really love them. These are really, really cool. Wow, that's really cool. Oh, look at that. Yo, Hylo Smelly, you should totally put like these cookies in like stickers on the web shop. Like, I would totally buy those actually. Look how cute he is. Hello, Dumpster Child. Cute. You can place towers at the cookies. You can place towers at the cookies. Yes. Cookie. Oh, would you look at that. Spectre upped the cost. That is really cool, Spectre. You are totally not the most annoying tower, Spectre. I hate Spectre now. Spectre, you are trash. Spectre, go away. Nobody likes you, Spectre. Nobody. Yeah, okay, like, bruh. Whoever thought plus 60% was a good idea, please revision that. Bruh. 60%. Are you out of your actual mind? Oh my god. Anyway, we're winning. Is the train gonna spin? No. Well, that's a shame, but you know what? It's all okay. I actually wonder what the boss will be. I really wonder what the boss will be. She costs 8,000 to upgrade! Bruh! Oh my god. Whoa, look at those! It's Nick! Hey, Nick! That's so cool. Nick is so cool. Oh my god. There he is! Festive Frostbite! So that's the boss. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yo, actually, the person that made this music, I think it's Radical or Rascal. You did an absolute amazing job, dude. I love this song. Let's go. Yeah. He's kind of dying. I think we won this. Yeah. Yeah, I would have never been able to beat this with my, you know, my first comp. Yo, baby bear, what are you doing? And he is... down! We did it! How many cookies are we gonna get? 33! That's not bad! Yay! Quest complete! Festive Frostbite! Winter Voca! Okay, let's take a look. We got Cheerleader, which, you know, gets kind of a rip in peace. Let's go. Winter Voca. Okay, so level 1. Really, really cute. I wish you could rotate them, but level 1, really cool. Level 2. Ah, oh, she loses the Christmas hat. Okay, that's fine. Really cute little skirt and dress. Okay. Still dig this. Yes. And final level. Yeah, I actually really like her. She's really simple, but I really, really like her. Yeah, I really like this. This is a cool skin. And paint. There we go. Look at her. get her! I really like her! I really, really like her! Hello, Wintervoca! Welcome to the squad! I'm walking to... Well, that sucks. You kinda ruined it, mister. What's this called? Candy Paul? Nobody cares! But yeah, guys, that was Tower Heroes for today. Let me actually know if you guys want me to check out all the other stuff in the Christmas update, because why not? I actually kind of liked it. It's a step in a newer direction. There are still some things that I'm like, eh. But it is definitely a step in the right direction. And I really enjoyed it. And you know what? This Voca skin is really, really cute. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!